welcome back, and I'm so excited to be doing this video today. Today I will be doing a review and a small tutorial on the brand new Graveyard Girl Swamp Queen palettes. I'm really excited to do this review because before I bought this, I had really mixed emotions of other people's reviews until I tried it out in store and thought totally opposite. So I will get into the review after my small tutorial on how to get this beautiful golden smoky eye with the new Graveyard Girl Swamp Queen palette. So enjoy! Alrighty guys, so that is how I got this beautiful look, and now I thought I'd go into review time. I really enjoy this. I love the packaging of it. It's a nice soft matte, and it's got her name on it and Swamp Queen, and just super cute image of the gator. You can give her a gator those wings. I love this. I saw a lot of reviews on Ulta and Sephora. It wasn't the best reviews on it, so because I was going to buy it online because I originally just want to buy it just because of Graveyard Girl. I'm so incredibly amazed by her. Like, it's just inspiration. This would be something I would want to do someday, is make my own makeup palette. And she just started from YouTube. I mean, that's what kind of like motivated me to do this. So it really inspires me from her and the makeup palette she made. It's beautiful. So, going into it, a lot of people, the most negative reviews I've gotten on this palette is the fallout, the strong smell from it, and they're not very pigmented and they can't blend well. I thought totally opposite of all of those. I am in love with the palette. I think it is beautiful. It's got nice earth tones, everyday kind of looks, which I'm glad that's what she went with, so people could wear it for work, school, any day or night kind of look. It does come with, make sure I got the English side, with two kind of looks you could go with. You got the day look and the night look. I personally almost would have switched these. This is more of a darker purple, and this is like almost what, close enough to mine. It's like a brown neutral. I don't know, I would have switched them. The day look is so far my favorite. It's a nice purple and it looks great with my Urban Decay lipstick. That one's my favorite look so far. I've done both of them. I actually did something new because the Sassy Bun color is my all-time favorite. And in all of these looks, there's not much sassy bun in there. Maybe one, but you get like the dash of the corner of your eye. So that's what my tutorial on before was, a little more sassy bun added to the eyelid because it is a beautiful color. Like I said, I was really wishy-washy on buying this, so I went in store and actually swatched these out. And the second I tried sassy bun, I was sold. It is the most beautiful, like, eyeshadow gold tinted color I have ever seen. It is it's amazing. I like got it and I was like, sold, got it, and just walked right out with it. I was like, that's it, you know, going with it. So that is my spiel on the review of the GRAV3YARDGIRL Swamp Queen palette. I really love it and I really enjoy it. If you guys get your hands on it, because there is only a limited quality that she got out. I got it like the second day it came out. Lucky me. But thank you guys again for watching, and I hope to see you guys again soon.